The Bluestreak cleaner wrasse is a small, slender fish that inhabits a broad range throughout the Indo-Pacific. These wrasses provide a vital service to other marine organisms, the removal of parasites. They inhabit coral-rich areas, typically occupying depths from near the surface to 130 feet. They are heavily collected for the aquarium trade. They have a pointed snout and a small mouth. Adults are bluish in color, in addition to pale yellow or white. A broad black stripe originates at the snout, passes through the eye, and widens along the side of the body to the tail fin. Juveniles possess an overall black body with an electric blue stripe running across the head and body. Bluestreak cleaner wrasses typically grow about 4.5 inches long. In their habitat, they establish territories known as cleaning stations. These stations are often situated near cave entrances or beneath rocky overhangs. These locations attract a continuous stream of client fish during the day. Client fish approach the cleaning stations with fins erect, mouths open, and gill covers flared. The cleaner wrasse then moves over the client's body, often entering the client's mouth and gill chambers to remove and consume parasites and mucus. Some individual clients visit a cleaner repeatedly throughout the day, and studies have shown that wrasses can recognize regular clients. Cleaner wrasses have been observed to inspect over 2,000 clients per day. Bluestreak cleaner wrasses are protogynous hermaphrodites, meaning that a wrasse will begin life as a female and may transition to a male later in life. These fish may be found solitary or in groups that typically consist of a single dominant male and multiple females. Their maximum estimated lifespan is 4 years. The effectiveness of their cleaning service is sometimes threatened by aggressive mimicry from a separate species, the false cleaner fish. The false cleaner fish is actually a species of comb-toothed blenny that mimics many of the characteristics of the real cleaner wrasse in order to approach unsuspecting client fish and take a bite. Bluestreak cleaner wrasses are fundamental to the diversity and stability of coral reef fish communities. Experimental removal of bluestreak cleaner wrasses from patch reefs that were then maintained cleaner wrasse-free for 8.5 years led to significant changes in the fish community. Resident fish abundance was 37% lower on removal reefs compared to control reefs. Resident species richness also showed a 23% decline. This suggests that the unchecked parasite burden or indirect effects of parasitism reduce the quality of life of client fish. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.